for some reason, the other side seems to think we want to do away with FHA. We want to strengthen FHA. We want to make sure FHA is there. I'm a builder by trade. I want FHA there. I want people to buy homes.
It's a good thing to have people at all income levels be able to get into a house. But it's only a good thing if they can keep that house, if they can pay for that house.
We still need to get back to the sound tenets of lending. People have to be able to pay for what they are going to get involved in.
And that is why this committee is holding the second in what will be a series of hearings on the financial health, stability, and mission of the Federal Housing Administration. As was well established in last week's hearing, the FHA is currently facing some tremendous financial challenges stemming from its dramatically increased market share and the dramatically deteriorating economic value of its insurance portfolio.
I'm afraid that this industry, that people with bad credit are being encouraged to go in and use FHA as a vehicle for a subprime type of loan.
Your delinquency rate is 2.5 times that of the whole mortgage industry.
Delinquency is a big deal because in my home state of Minnesota, we had 13 private banks that fell below their capital requirements. And when that happened, then the FDIC came in. They were put in receivership. But when the FHA has fallen below their capital requirements, their market share has only grown.
HUD's U.S. Housing Market Conditions quarterly report indicates the third quarter for last year, the FHA percentage of mortgage insurance of the mortgage insurance market was 56.4%.
Do you actually know where y'all are? In other words, when we see the numbers that the chairman put up there, where we see projections, we come back next year and it turns out those weren't the numbers.
You're saying it's complicated.
Yes.
Okay? And you're the commissioner. Listen, there's outside people who don't have the access to information that you have been raising the red flag saying, hey, we got a problem at FHA. They've come in, we've had hearings on it. So how can you come in and tell us we don't have any problems? We're going to be fine. And outsiders who don't have your information knew that we were going to have this very problem that we're talking about today, and you didn't share that with us. That gives me great concern.